What's up, everyone? Welcome to Union Gaming, and this is Roz with episode 75 of my Legend of Zelda Tears of the Kingdom playthrough for the Nintendo Switch. We are picking up right here where we left off after the last video. There's the princesses.
For you to arrive. Now, Link, there's something here I want to show you. What do you think? Hyrule Castle. Perfect and glorious. Does it awaken memories? Memories of our time here? We'll really take in every detail. After all, this place
will be the last thing you ever see.
Oh, it's a fucking Demon King! Alright, let's eat, man. One's real, huh?
Yeah.
Get in there! Alright, asshole. Yeah, that's it. Calamity Ganon's done. The Demon King. I know that was only phase one.
It seems there is more to you than the power Rauru has gifted. But not much.
Hey, my boys showed up. And girl. Cool. Did you just do this, or is this just like what could happen? Vision.
The world, Ganondorf. With his return, everyone's in danger.
This isn't good. If that really was him, we're in real trouble.
Hold on. He must not be at his full strength. Otherwise, why flee instead of finishing us off? We should return to Lookout Landing and decide what to do next. Link, you should come too.
Oh, this wasn't even the end. All right, so now what? Moon Club. Alright. We have plenty of time left in this video, so we are going to look out landing. Welcome back. Looks like it was pretty tough. So how did it go? I see. So to summarize, there's no mistaking what you all saw at the castle of the Demon King from the legend of the Imprisoning War. And the princess you've been seeing was actually an imposter. The reason she appeared to hide from castle was so the Demon King could lure Lincoln into a trap. I knew something seemed weird. I mean, about Princess Zelda not doing anything to help with these troubles. It's all connected. The upheaval, the problems, our homeland, we all have been facing the fake princess. What happened when the Demon King came back? So that means Princess Zelda isn't here. She's in the distant past, not in the present, right? They consider to be in this case, bizarre as it may sound. It also seems that Princess Zelda was trying to somehow defeat the king in the past. Our ancestors made a vow to Zelda. They swore that when the Demon King was revived, their descendants would awaken the sages and fight alongside Link. In the past, we can't help ask where it's supposed to be. But you can't be here to fight, either. Ooh. Anything about the Demon King, other than the fact his bad news is super strong, so what do we do? Told me it appears the princess is making preparations in anticipation for the Demon King's arrival in this area. We still haven't figured out in our time. You're right. Can't afford to stay still with time to react. But not without any leads. Oh, wait. You said six sages were with the King Raru when he fought, right? Wind. Fire. Water. Lightning. And time. That was the princess.
Wow.
See. Huh? What do you see? That's it. There was one more sage back then. We already got Mineru. The time save. Talking Mineru, but we already have Mineru. Huh. Exactly. One more sage, that might be here now. Another while on search. Huh? What? You already found her? Mineru? The sage spirit?
What?
And you have the Master Sword already. Well, why didn't you mention that sooner? Mm-hmm. Didn't you say the Master Sword disappeared? Mm-hmm. I don't know what else to say, except well done. It's amazing that even trapped in the past like she was, Zelda still had a plan. Even she did is heal the strength of the Master Sword, which was critical to defeating him. Mm-hmm. The distant past, all alone, you could help us. Mm-hmm. Cannot fathom a sheer strength of will I must have required.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Taking Link to finish. Defeat the Demon King. Okay, let's do this. Find the fifth sage. Completed. That should be completed. Okay.
Check it.
It seems you prepare face. We need to determine where the Demon King is. It seems like he held up. I think a place in the surface. That must mean he's in the depths. You say there's high probability in the depths, and the best course of action is to ask Joshua if she may have the benefits.
Yeah.
I think the rest is up to you. Destroy Ganondorf. That is our new objective.
Mm-hmm.
Hi, Swordsman, are you investigating the Death Sea? Yeah. I don't have anything to the statues above.
Okay.
Chasm. Catching their own camera. Alright, so we gotta go to the depths. What did she say? South of okay, talk one more time. Yeah, the cat of the fourth time south of Hyrule Field. So we gotta go south of here now, huh? And follow the statues. Forest of Time. Underneath. Okay, let's go! Forest of Time, Chasm. Right, bright seeds. How am I able to keep up with that? I just am. Some of you probably can too. Big ugly scary monster over there. This way. Thank you. do I have that can be considered a nuclear response here? Let's go back to my bright seeds. Yeah, let's just keep moving, man. How did I miss all these poes? This place. But we're in the we're underneath Castle Hyrule, aren't we? Oh my god, we're gonna be underneath the Temple of Time's ruins. Such strange statues. Statues. What's up? Ah. With the giants. And it's starting hard to see. There's one over there, too. Yep, I know. Oh. Well, hello there. Head over this way here. A statue, and it's pointing that way. Alright. We got a statue right here. Pointing this way. Don't want to climb it, or don't want a hot air balloon it. I'll be honest with you, I want a hot air balloon it. Just keep going, man. Oh my God, these statues are going to be the death of me. Top where we can jump off. Alright, jump. Fucking hike I've ever been on in my entire life. Right on through. What is this, and where am I? Oh, there's an underground labyrinth, too? Badass. I don't even know what I'm doing down here at this point. This has to be fucking like end game bullshit here. I Maneiro, where are you at? Or Maneiro. This is the one that I needed to take it to, huh? So we've gotten most of this video here, guys. Until next time, like, share, and subscribe. Find me on Facebook, YouTube, Twitter, Patreon, and TikTok. Gaming. Until then, later, taters.